This is congressional recess.
I guarantee you, something will happen.
Let's hope so.
We've seen this wave of left-wing activism. People at town hall meetings shouting him down.
How would you ensure an accountability?
Shouldn't we see his taxes?
There's an unpredictability that I think is dangerous.
The entire universe changed on election day.
What are your voters saying right now?
He was scared. This is bigger than Trump. This is about the soul of our democracy.